He doesn't even get the opportunity to try to use that transcendence. Huxle falling low will get pocketed as he looks for the kill here onto Charm. The drift away with that Valkyrie. Rez comes through and Amo puts Nene back into the fight. Crawl into the mix as well. He nearly has that Graviton Surge, but Bianca's gonna have his just a little bit sooner. Second tick nearly online. Transcendence in response, but look at the damage output from the NYXL. He focused down Krong in the middle of the Transcendence there from Shu. It just doesn't even matter. The cut through like a hot knife through butter. Rio now trying to stay alive, 0.27 meters left to go for the Guangzhou Charge, trying to finish the map with some time in the bank. Dragon Blade comes through, he's looking for Jonak, but Huxel cuts him down, dashes through after taking out Frost. Now, which you eliminated, didn't get to use that Transcendence. Fight is Happy was able to take him down, and Happy says, okay, I'll just do it again. Finds yet another headshot, takes Nene out of the fight, as it's just going to be the bomb falling so far to the side of the Guangzhou Charge. As I say that, though, Mano gets up into Shu's face. Did not have a Transcendence alive to try and survive. Char brings him back into the mix, but then he's punished by Mano just as quickly. The Guangzhou Charge will be staved off. They get the card pretty damn close, but with just 47 seconds remaining.
64 of the 65 doesn't work the same way.
They're looking for the dive in on the Jonak, but instantly three kills going to be traded back now, four onto the Guangzhou Charge, just the supports left alive.